Whoa, this is cool.
Hey! Hey, you! You, the adept rogue! Yeah, you! I'm talking to you!
So, I take it this is your first time playing this game.
Yeah, I just finished installing it to my PC.
Well, if you wish, we will be honored to show you around.
Huh?
I am sure you would like to become well acquainted as soon as possible.
Just say yes and come along with us. I promise you won't regret it.
All right, it is decided then. Here, I'll hand you my member address.
Member addresses are short email addresses that you can only use in the world. Shortmail allows you to instantly send and receive messages from any player online in the world.
You can only invite people that you have member addresses for to join into your party.
All right, so let's open the menu. Determine the type of area, monster strength. All right, let's try out the word selection. Choose.
So, we've all been transported to a field.
Open your map to take a look at the layout.
This is the area map. Use this screen to check current position, mission info, and any other information you may need. This is our mission. Missions are basically, well, I guess they're sort of like... It looks like this is a collection mission.
We must collect 3 symbol fragments and make our way to the Beast Temple.
The symbol fragments are in treasure chests found on the altars. The altars are protected by monsters, so the only options are to open the treasure without being seen. Or defeat the monsters first, then open the treasure.
These are the altar icons. I suggest we first head to each of these icons and open the treasure chest.
Now, this is the icon for the Beast Temple, which is our final destination.
Okay, now that we've confirmed what our mission is, let's be on our way.
Wait up, Asta. You forgot one more thing. Okay, this time let's really get going. Nice! We found an altar already.
Okay, tough guys, bring it on!
Oh man, you're not too good at this, are you? Well, now that they've found us, let's do this thing! Once a battle begins, the battle area spreads out like this. The battle area is surrounded by the battle fence, so it's virtually impossible.
The only way to escape from a battle is with an...
Asta and I don't have one right now, so we'll have to fight it out. Hey, you're not too bad.
Not so difficult, huh?
Keep it up!
That's it. Just continue fighting like that.
That was nothing.
The name of a guild? Sorry, Sakaki, but I've already got enough friends. Thanks.
Thank you.
Tri-Edge?
Oh.